President, have you thought or thought about or considered leading the dismissal of the special counsel? Is there anything that Bob Mueller could do that you would send you in that direction?
I haven't given it any thought. I mean, I've been reading about it from you people. You say, oh, I'm going to dismiss him. No, I'm not dismissing anybody. I mean, I want them to get on with the task, but I also want the Senate and the House to come out with their findings. Now, judging from the people leaving the meetings, leaks, but they leave the meetings all the time, and they say, no, we haven't found any collusion. There is no collusion. You know why? Because I don't speak to Russians. Look, I won because I suppose I was a much better candidate than her. I won because I went to Wisconsin. I went to Michigan. I won Pennsylvania. I fought a smart battle. That's why I win. I didn't win because of Russia. Russia had nothing to do with me winning. The thing that we had a great team, and I guess I did a good job. And you know what? Honestly, they spent much more money than I did, by a lot. You know that. They spent a lot more money, and honestly, they did not do a very good job of campaigning.